Looking at 1046, contact Boston Park, traffic is light.
Over to Boston, looking at 1046, good day. Boston departure, looking at 1046 through 1.3, heading 150.
Looking at 1046, Boston departure, radar contact, climbing to 9000, direct press dial.
9000, direct press dial for 1046.
Looking at 1046, will be in an area of water precipitation for the next 20 miles and some light after that.
Copy, looking at 1046.
Wiggins 1046, I do show you turning to the west and now southbound. Wiggins 1046, Boston approach. Wiggins 1046, Boston approach, how do you hear? Okay, Boston departure.
Looking at 1046, Metro Tower.
Looking at 1046, Boston approach.
Looking at 1046, Boston approach, you can hear this again. Looking at 1046, Boston approach. Looking at 1046, not getting an ident or reply. Ident again. Wiggins 1046, Boston approach. And care 410, change my frequency 124.9.
Care 410, 7, please.
Care 410, thanks. And I'm going to keep trying to get a hold of Wiggins 1046. And actually, can you just try and see if you can get a hold of them? Wiggins 1046, they're just northeast of Manchester.
On this frequency?
Yep, 124.9.
Wiggins 1046, care 410. Wiggins 1046, care 410.
Care 410, thanks for trying.
I also tried on the guard frequency too.
Yeah, I heard, thank you.
Wiggins 1046, Manchester, how do you read me?
And care 410, you can return to 125.05 and just do it Bar Harbor.
2505 Far Harbor, careful today.
Wiggins 1046, Boston approach.
Wiggins 1046, Manchester Tower.
And Wiggins 1046, if you can hear this, you can fly any approach you need into Manchester.
Wiggins 1046, Manchester Tower, if you copy this ident.
Wiggins 1046, Boston approach, do you understand ILS 35? Now Wiggins 1046, maintain at or above 2000 if able and fly heading of 180. Wiggins 1046, Boston approach. Now Wiggins 1046, I believe you said you want the ILS 35. You can hear this heading of 170 and maintain at or above 2000. And Wiggins 1046, never got an ident, reply not received. Ident again if you can hear this transmission.
Wiggins 1058, man, start you up.
You're up, I'm ready to go.
Wiggins 1058, it's going to be a little bit probably because company's NORDO right now over the field. You wouldn't happen to have a phone number for a dispatch or anything for your company, would you?
Yeah, I can give you the number for company. Hold on just a second.
Wiggins 1046, 3 miles to your west, area of higher terrain, maintain at or above 2,500. And Wiggins 1046, if you can hear me, fly heading of 190 and maintain at or above 2,500, inspector for the ILS 35. And Wiggins 1046, if you hear this transmission ident. Wiggins 1046, Boston approach, and you can fly any approach you need into Manchester, if you can hear this, I guess. And Wigan 1046, information Delta is turning to Manchester, the wind calm, visibility 4, rain, mist, ceiling 900 broken, 1400 broken, 2100 overcast, temperature 2, 2.0, altimeter 3020. Low altitude alert, Wigan 1046, minimum altitude, IFR altitude in the area is 2000, check your altitude immediately. Wigan 1046, Manchester Airport, 11 o'clock and 4 miles, I expect 10 o'clock and 4 miles. And Wigan 1046, there's an obstacle at your 12 o'clock and 2 miles, 600 feet.
Airport 8, exit runway 35.
Wigan 1046 approach. Wigan 1046 Boston approach.